Belugas are whales, or a toothed whale, and the big difference in belugas from other whales is they don't have fused vertebrae in their neck. Most whales, their vertebrae are all fused, so they can't turn their heads. But belugas can turn their heads, so when they're swimming around, they're always looking around, and they always just seem like they've got a big smile on their face. Beluga whales are circumpolar. You'll find them all around the Arctic and as far south in North America as the St. Lawrence Seaway. Mike Reimer, he saw belugas out here in the bay out in front of the lodge, and when his kids were young, they'd go out there and they'd try swimming. Like, they'd just put their bathing suits on and jump in the water, and the belugas would kind of swim away. So, but whenever he would start the boat, the belugas would come back and follow the boat. So he put the kids in the water and they were holding on to a rope, but the belugas would come up to their feet and they wouldn't see them. So he tied a rope around one of his kids' feet and towed him through the water, and sure enough, the belugas came right up to their face.
If I should stay, I will always be in your way.
Very curious animals. I can't really explain why they would be so interested in us, other than just curiosity. So we get people to make noises, squeaks and squawks, or singing. Singing's kind of the thing we get people to do. And it's hard to sing through a snorkel, granted, but it's kind of like a kazoo. But singing really seems to bring them on.
So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
The belugas really seem to like women's voices. And I don't know if it's the higher pitch or if it's something different that they're sensing with their sonar. In captivity, they have been known to mimic human voices.
There's a microphone.
They chatter so much. It just seems like they're completely interacting with you. Like, it's like they want to be your friend somehow.
One of our guests had their arms out like this, and a whale actually just came and swam through her arms. They just love people.
We really enjoyed your singing.
Oh, thanks. Oh, it was awesome. I kind of felt like I was flying. Once they started swarming, swimming up really close, I got a little nervous. So I sang a little louder, and I think that's what attracted them. I was singing Whitney Houston, the Bodyguard soundtrack. I Will Always Love You. And then I did Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Did it work?
Totally worked.